So in triangles, as we discussed, let us spend more time on a very major property of triangle, which is Pythagoras theorem. So Pythagoras theorem says that in a right angle triangle, if the sides are denoted by A, B and C, where C is the largest side of the triangle, which is called as hypotenuse, a property says that C square is equal to A square plus B square. The square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides, and this is called as Pythagoras theorem. There have been so many questions in the CAT and other MBA entrance exam which is a direct application of Pythagoras theorem. I would like to teach you an amazing trick which I have developed over a period of time, which is called as the Pythagorean triplet concept. Triplet means three numbers which satisfy Pythagoras theorem on them. So you can have 3, 4, 5, and if you can check, 3 square plus 4 square is equal to 5 square. 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. 5, 12 and 13. 5 square is 25, 12 square is 144 and 13 square is 169. So as you can see, 25 plus 144 is equal to 169. So 3, 4, 5 and all multiples of 3, 4, 5. 5, 12, 13, 8, 15, 17. These are all examples of triplets. So I would like to tell you an amazing trick or shortcut to find the triplet given the smallest number. So let's say my smallest number is 5. I want to find the corresponding triplet which are related to 5. So the trick is, do the square of 5. So we get 25. And now do half of it. So we get 12.5. So take the numbers which are near to integers of 12.5. So they are 12 and 13, which is what the triplet corresponding to 5 is. 5, 12, 13. So let us take a number 9. 9 square is 81. 81 divided by 2, we get 40.5. So we take the numbers as 40 and 41. So 9, 40, 41, you can check, is a triplet. So this is an amazing trick, but my dear friends, this is for odd numbers, when the starting number is odd, 5, 9 and so on. So I will also teach you even trick, even number. Let us take the number 8. What you do is, do half of it. First we half it, it comes 4. Do the square of 4, we get 16. Do one less and one more. So we get 15 and 17. So the answer is 8, 15, 17. That is the corresponding triplet. So what is the triplet concerned with 12? Do the half of it. So we get 6. Do 6 square. So we get 36. Do one less and one more. We get 35 and 37. So the corresponding number is 12, 35 and 37. These numbers, these triplet are very, very handy. There have been so many CAT questions on ladder and otherwise, which can be directly done. If we are aware of the triplet numbers, we can mark the answer very, very fast.